over 20 grand a month in free. 500 a night at a hotel, 130 a day for food, and having two kids in public school costs us 5 grand a month. We can even tack on Mayor Adams down.
See that? So they're getting over 20,000 a month for free, no working.
Free healthcare at the ER and free phones and free lawyers, or the $400,000 in free college tuition.
$400,000 in free college tuition. Ivy League school right there. Paid. Where you going to be paying off your student loan for the next 20 or 30 years. And you wonder why I'm upset. This made me not like migrants. I already didn't like the de facto. Now you can see what a hypocrisy it is. Huh? Notifications not coming on. They don't want this channel information out here. Huh? You got people in America. You got people on this channel right now that's struggling. Huh? And these people are getting $20,000 a month, man? And bragging about it? But that just shows you the kind of government we're dealing with, man. This can't continue, man. That shows you the kind of government we're dealing with. This is who you're voting in the office. Y'all can thank Biden for this, man. Give yourself a hand if you voted Biden into office. Give yourself a hand. And I pray that you're homeless right now if you voted for him. Huh? Look at that. They're living in a closet in New York City. How much are you paying for that? $1,750. She living in a closet. My closet upstairs is bigger than that. $1,750. And those, that clown with the urine blonde hair was bragging about he's getting 20 racks a month. A family of four. Look at the real Americans are going through. Unless you guys are sanctioned. This is what you guys are signing on, man. Are you still believing in politics, man? That's what you're voting in, man. Look at that. Look at that, man. $1,750 a month, man. Where's the bathroom? She probably go out in the hallway and use it. A shared bathroom. $1,750 a month. On top of that, she got to pay taxes. She got to pay for public transportation. Whoa, that's why I got the hell out of New York. I couldn't deal with it anymore, man. It's not living. Unless you're rich.
New York is unstable. They're seeing migrants living large in the news while they get pounded for rent and groceries.
These guys are receiving like 4 grand a month.
See that? And that's an understatement. Because if they got four children, you could transfer that four to 20 grand a month. 20 grand a month. That's why New Yorkers are upset.
4 grand a month to live in hotels and buy things and stuff. I'm like, aren't we the ones in need? The people from the United States?
But what are y'all doing about it? Just complaining. Then that's what I'm saying to men. See, check this out, man. I done a petition to change the family court system. For all men, every man in the United States, despite your race, color, religion, to go and march on this family court system, man. to make them change the statutes because it's bias against men. The same thing all American people that's been working hard needs to do against this de facto with these damn migrants. The system has to change, man. And it's not going to change by simply complaining. We must rebel. Got to rebel against it, man. Intellectually. We got to change the laws. You rebel with this right here. Intellectually, you change the laws. You get these crooked politicians out of office. We need to put ourselves in there. I'm not into politics, man, but we need someone embedded in this, man. The American people in a flush toilet.
On top of that, we're giving away money to other countries. We're the ones in need. Like, this is ridiculous. That's why I've never voted in my life, and I'm voting this year for Trump.
Yeah, Trump, man. Trump, he raised the debt also. But I believe he will deal with this migrant situation. This has to stop, man. This has to stop, man.
I say we flip it. Walk to Mexico, claim asylum because the libs are persecuting me. Emma has another baby. Oh my God. And wait for the checks to roll in.
That's not going to happen. You'll see that? You'll see that? And still there's more. The profits from the massive debts, it has been used to erect a complete and almost hidden economic and political colossal of our nation. They keep telling us they're trying to do good, when in truth, they work to bring harm and injury to the American people and to help these migrants. What are they trying to cause, man? An insurrection? There's a hidden hand orchestrating this, man. Let's piss the American people off. Let's give these migrants as much as they can. We could cause an incorrect... Well, we could cause... a purge. We could cause a purge. The American people are going to get sick of it, and they're going to purge against the migrants. Then we'll bring in the National Guard and the military and air all of them out. See that? See, this would be the spots. See, they know it's easier to control and to rob an ill, poorly educated, and confused people than it is healthy, intelligent populations. So they deliberately prevent real cures from diseases. They degrade the educational system. And they stir up social and racial unrest. Turn white against black. Puerto Rican against Mexican. Chinese against Japanese. There's a hidden hand orchestrating all of this. For the same reason they favor drug use, alcohol, and they teach women sexual promiscuity. Don't you know? It's been proven that the more men that a woman's been with, the less likely she's going to stay in a committed relationship or ever remain married because of her promiscuity. It's very unlikely that a woman like that will ever be in a long-term successful relationship. So they promote sexual promiscuity with women. Abortions. Pornography, crime. There's a hidden hand behind that orchestrating all of this. Everything which is deliberately it debilitates